My name's Rick Copeland, and my wife, Carol, and I operate the Better Business Bureau of the Tri-Counties. Welcome to this week's edition of Your Moment of Trust. Thanks for tuning in to Your Moment of Trust. The Better Business Bureau fosters honest and responsive relationships between businesses and consumers, instilling consumer confidence and advancing trustworthy marketplace for all.
We'd like to thank Ayers Automotive Repair for supporting Your Moment of Trust with timely advice from BBB of the Tri-Counties. Ayers Automotive Repair is a proud member of the Better Business Bureau, providing dependable, trustworthy auto repair services in Santa Barbara since 1979.
Hi, this is Charlie with another Ayers Auto Tip of the Week. These days, many vehicles have an oil life monitor that tells you when it's time to change your oil. Otherwise, follow the instructions in your owner's manual. Ask your technician to print out the maintenance schedule for your make and model. Regular oil changes keep your engine running in top condition, saves gas, and helps you avoid major repairs.
Welcome to this week's edition of Your Moment of Trust. If you are shopping for a new cell phone, trading in with your carrier is an easy and enticing option. You get rid of your old phone and receive a significant discount on the latest model. Sounds like a perfect solution. But carrier trade-ins aren't your only option for getting value out of your old phone. There are many ways to get cash or gift cards for your much-loved old smartphone. Here is BBB's advice for evaluating trade-in offers and finding the best deal for your old phone. First, decide whether you want cash, credit, or trade-in value. Cell phone carriers will typically take your current phone and deduct its value from the purchase of your new phone. However, as I mentioned, that's not your only option. Many major retailers such as Best Buy, Amazon, Target, and Apple will also take old phones in exchange for gift cards to use at their stores. This option is appealing if you frequently shop at these retailers. You can also get cash for selling your phone on a website that specializes in used electronics. The most established option in this space is Gazelle, but new competitors have appeared in the past few years. Shop around. Most retailers and websites that take cell phone trade-ins will give you a quote after you complete a short online survey about the model and condition of your phone. This makes it easy to compare offers. Quotes can differ greatly, so be sure to compare them. Going with a carrier's trade-in deal? Wait for special offers and read the fine print. Cell phone carriers often have special trade-in offers for popular new phone models. These are enticing, but be sure you understand the terms. For example, most carriers will spread out the discount over the course of several years to keep you on their network. If you switch carriers, you'll be responsible for the remaining balance on the phone. Take good care of your phone. Unsurprisingly, phones in good condition are worth more. If your phone has a cracked screen, broken camera, or other issue, it will have a limited value. Some experts suggest getting any free or low-cost repairs completed through your phone's insurance plan before trading in your phone. Prep your phone for a trade-in. First, back it up. Even if your phone automatically syncs to an online service like iCloud or your Google account, it never hurts to do a manual backup of your data. Then do a factory reset, which will delete your personal data and any app. Many trade-in programs don't accept old or damaged phones. If this describes your phone, you still have a few options. Echo ATM is an automated kiosk that collects your unwanted cell phones and tablets and gives you cash. Don't just trash an old phone, recycle it. It can be tempting to toss an old non-functional phone in the trash, but electronics are full of toxins like arsenic, lead, and cadmium. Keep your old phone out of the landfill by checking your local government website for nearby places to recycle old phones. Also, Best Buy has an electronics recycling program, and many charities will take old phones.
Thanks for tuning into Your Moment of Trust. The Better Business Bureau can help you resolve disputes and find trustworthy businesses. Feel free to stop by our Santa Barbara office at 211 East Victoria Street, Suite A, or our Camarillo office at 4001 Mission Oaks Boulevard, Suite G, or call us at 805-963-8657. Until next time.